Harvey Weinstein's wife is leaving him, she announced in a statement on Tuesday night, saying, "My heart breaks for all the women who have suffered tremendous pain because of these unforgivable actions." Georgina Chapman, who married the Hollywood producer in 2007, and has two children with him, also said in the statement to People magazine on Tuesday night, "I have chosen to leave my husband. Caring for my young children is my first priority, and I ask the media for privacy at this time." Chapman founded the luxury brand Marchesa, known for feminine, dramatic red carpet gowns, with design partner Karen Craig in 2004, the year Chapman met Weinstein at a party in New York City. The announcement came on the same day as an avalanche of allegations poured out against Weinstein in On the Record reports that detailed claims of sexual abuse, and included testimonies from Gwyneth Paltrow and Angelina Jolie, further intensifying the already explosive collapse of the disgraced movie mogul. Three women accused Weinstein of raping them in a story published online by The New Yorker, including the Italian actor Asia Argento, and a woman who was an aspiring actor in college when she caught Weinstein's eye. A representative for the mogul vehemently denied the allegations in a statement to the magazine. In a follow-up to an earlier story, The New York Times also reported Tuesday that many other actors have in recent days added to the chorus of accusations surrounding Weinstein. Paltrow described Weinstein's attempt to lure her, then 22, into giving him a massage in a hotel room,